find a graph that matches with the hyperbola we have here. The major axis, or the transverse axis, is with x. It's got a unit length of 2, so it's just going to be x squared over 4 minus, and then for y, 1, 2, 3, 4, it's just going to be y squared over 16 is equal to 1. That's it.